Tens of thousands of passionate fans of Lionel Messi and the Argentina national team took to the streets of Houston in Texas ahead of their quarterfinal match against Ecuador today. The fans followed the team bus from their hotel to the training session in Houston, displaying their unwavering support and motivation for the team. The streets near the Argentine team hotel and around NRG Stadium were alive with fans bringing drums, singing together, and creating an electric atmosphere that nearly halted traffic in the city. They held banners and slogans featuring Lionel Messi picture, chanting his name continuously, with some of the fans wearing Messi Argentina iconic number 10 jersey. The remarkable enthusiasm of Argentina's fans is evident as they eagerly await the quarterfinal match, hoping to see Messi and Albiceleste players defend their Copa America title. The Argentina national team held their final training session today, with fans anxiously anticipating the match between Argentina and Ecuador at NRG Stadium in Houston.